my first introduction to Berlyn was at Fall Brawl 99. Apparently, Buff Bagwell didn't want to have a match with you, so you had the match with Hacksaw Jim Duggan, a wrestling legend, but apparently he wasn't as gracious or as gracious as he could have been for selling for Berlyn on that night.
Well, the whole thing there is, I mean, the thing is, in a lot of interviews, you know, it's a topic, those kind of matches like Paul Roma or Hacksaw Jim Duggan or whatever. You know, I had hundreds of matches, and they always pick out those two. But anyway, the match against Hacksaw or Bagwell. Bagwell, actually, me and Bagwell got along very well, because he was one of the guys, when I came first to the States, who really helped me. You know, I stayed at him at his place. He helped me being on the road and stuff like that. He's actually a good guy. I know a lot of people, you know, talk shit about him, and he's a very special character, but he's a good guy. So I'm thankful for that. Hacksaw Jim Duggan and I always got along pretty well. I mean, he was a, like you said before, a big name in the business, and he was a veteran, and I always got teach by my dad, you have to respect the veteran, you have to respect the sport, and you have to respect the fans and promoter. So that's what I did. But that was the time where the transition was from the office in WCW. So everybody didn't know what's going on, if they still have a job, or if they're going to get, you know, fired, or what's going on, and what should they do? So everybody tried to protect their own status. Of course, there were people who were on the side of Eric, and there were people who was on the side of Vince. And I heard a rumor that somebody told Hacksaw after the meeting with me and him and stuff like that, he shouldn't sell. You know, so, and he tried to secure his job probably, and just did what somebody told him probably. And that's the reason why it worked. That match wasn't that good as it could have been. Of course, it was bad for me at that time, because it was a new gimmick with a lot of potential, and it was kind of damaged by this match. But anyway, that's just the business, and that's just life. You know, you have to get over it, and that's it.